It's the third day since the duckling was found bleeding and brought together with brothers and sisters. As you can see, almost blends in with all four. But the wounds on the duckling, which is the one here in the corner, you still see some of the wounds healing. It doesn't look that bad anymore. Plus the crate got upgraded to a bigger crate and added bedding. They clearly love this side here to drink water and pee and poop. Even to the point of putting out outside the crate, which is smart, but things are going better. Healing's happening. Day three, optimistic. Everyone looks normal. Here are some cows hanging at the barn. We're in a current situation. This guy's pretty big. This is, I think, curiosity. Yeah. We don't have any barn animals to protect the 33 ducklings and 3 ducks and 12 chickens. But we do got 10 young boys here who are very feisty and causing problems. And we notice they often come here at night and just sleep here. So they are effectively our protectors, defending the little babies inside the barn, keeping everyone safe. Though sometimes the animals don't like them, but the predators are much worse than these cows. These guys only eat grass versus coyotes that will eat ducks and chickens. So thank you, cow, for doing your job. And more.
Just to clarify, I was wrong about the age of the duckling who was attacked. She was 35 days old, and it was not a male, it was a female. I do promise this story is going to end well, so you can stick with it, get the updates. It's pretty freaky to see a duckling in the morning look like that, and man, I have to cope with it, but it's totally salvageable. They are young and they want to live, so you just got to help them. Right now I have a lot of chickens picking at me. This is their normal way. Anyway, give yourself a try, see what you can do. More updates coming later from the farm in Ontario. Maybe tomorrow I want to settle down. Until tomorrow, the whole world is my home. So if you want to join me for a while, just grab your hat, come travel life that's old style. Maybe tomorrow I want to settle down. Until tomorrow, I'll just keep moving on.